first songs I ever recorded, I think when I was 17 or so, was Pink Cadillac.
Somewhere